Welcome to This Week in Health IT Daily. I am so excited to launch this. The question I want to start with is, when is the best time to invest in your career? I think the answer is pretty obvious, but let me share a little personal story to get this started. And that story is, I was the CIO for a $6.5-7 billion health system. We had done really cool things. We had moved to the cloud. We had consolidated our EHR. We had rolled out Workday, a cloud-based ERP solution around HR and other things. We had done 100 projects a year, $250 million budget, really exciting kind of thing. So you would think, I'm set. In terms of a career, I'm set, right? And what happened is, I was a part of a merger. The larger health system came in. I was displaced. Not the first time that's happened in my career. So I was ready for that. And the question I had asked myself was, what was I going to do next? And I felt like, you know, as a CIO, I was prepared really to jump into any role. And then it happened. The role that I had told people for years, that if that role became available with that health system that was innovative, that was really forward thinking, that was growing internationally, if that role became available, I was going to put my name in. And it became available. And so contacted the recruiter, put my name in, and I got a call back, and they said, hey, Bill, phenomenal credentials, love what you did. Man, they forward thinking, they would love you. I'm not going to put your name in. I was like, okay, help me understand why you're not going to put my name in. Well, Bill, it's really quite simple. They want somebody with an MBA. And I thought, okay, it's an academic medical center. That makes sense to me. Then a couple months later, the same thing happened with a much smaller health system that was not an academic medical center. Hey, Bill, don't have your MBA. I'm not putting your name in. And one of the things that became obvious to me is that you can't beat the culture. And so I had a choice. I had a choice to either get my MBA or continue to fight this battle. So I went out and got my MBA so that that question would be eliminated from the future. So the answer to the question of, you know, when's the best time to invest in your career? The answer is now. And I'm glad you signed up for this, because that is what this is about. I started This Week in Health IT about 18 months ago, have had conversations. We just completed episode number 104. And we've interviewed lots of industry influencers, leaders, CEOs, CIOs, chief medical information officers, chief medical officers, you name it, we have interviewed them. And what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna share some of the conversations I have had, but I'm gonna do it with a little bit of a twist. I'm gonna answer the question of, so what? So taking it from a conversation and taking it from a thought exercise and making it pragmatic, making it something that you can implement today, that you can implement in your job today. So I'm going to play a little snippet from one of the interviews, and then I'm going to come on and just talk about, so what? So what does this mean? What does it mean to you? What does it mean to your team? What does it mean to your health system? And how can you apply it today? So I'm excited to launch This Week Health Daily, and I'm glad you signed up for it, and I'm looking forward to talking to you every weekday in your inbox.